Hey you guys, it's Star. Thank you so much for tuning into the video. I hope you're having a good day or night whenever you are watching. So yes y'all, we are at Target because y'all know anytime this deal comes around, I am pulling up because this is my favorite Target offer. We're going to be doing the spend 50 get a $15 Target gift card household deal. Before I get into my household deal, there's a couple freebies for aisle that I want to pick up. The reason I wanted to pick up these freebies today is because my Target Circle offer that I have, that's always going to be exclusive, so not everybody will have this, but mine is spend $90 and get $10 in Target Circle earnings. So I want to spend a total of at least $90 today before coupons so that I can get that $10 back in today's shopping trip. So picking up items that are free after aisle rebates are really good because you're going to get the money back via PayPal or Venmo, and it will count towards that $90 spend. So first item up is these Beekeepers Natural Throat Drops. These are $8.99. Very pricey. I am so glad they're free. So we're going to buy one for $8.99 with no coupons, but then I'm going to take a picture of my receipt and submit it over via text message to aisle, and you get the whole $8.99 back via PayPal or Venmo. I will have the link to the aisle rebate in the description box in case you need that. The next item I'm going to be grabbing is the Verb caffeinated energy bars. I actually really like these a whole lot. So these are $6.99 and we're going to get the full cost back from aisle, making this item completely free. Next, let's start in on the household deal. First item I'm going to be grabbing is two of these Clorox 2 stain removers. These are $5.79 each, but we're going to get $6 back one too on Swagbucks. Then we're going to grab one of the 11 count finish tabs. These are $4.99. We have a $3 digital coupon, making it just $1.99. Then we're grabbing two of the 35 count Clorox wipes. These are $3.39 for two, but we're going to get $3.50 back from Swagbucks. You can also submit back on like Inbox Dollars, Tadaw, any of those sister sites. That'll make it $3.78 for two canisters. Next deal I'm grabbing is the Hefty Ultra Strong Trash Bags. We have a $2 I bought a rebate for this. No coupons. Now, if you do not want trash bags in your deal, an easy swap out for this item is this Airwick right here because we have a $6 digital coupon and it's almost the same price. So the Airwick is $11.99. The trash bags are $11.59 with the $2 back when I bought it. And if you don't want the Clorox 2, if you don't use this stain remover, you could also swap out that Airwick item for this Clorox 2, and the breakdown would work out just the same. Now let's grab a Febreze fabric refreshers. We're gonna get one of the ones for $5.49. We have a $2.30 digital coupon. And we're gonna grab a Dawn Power Wash. These are $4.99. We have a $1.50 digital coupon. Now let's grab an Airwick Vibrant Plug. So these are $5.99. We are going to use the $4 digital coupon, making this $1.99. So this is my complete spend 50, get a $15 gift card deal. So we got the two Clorox 2s, we have the Hefty trash bags, the Febreze spray, the Dawn, the Finish, the Airwick Vibrant, and the two Clorox wipes. Total before coupons for these items is $51.31. As far as digital coupons, we have $3 for the Finish, we have $2.30 for the Febreze, $1.50 for the Dawn, and $4 for the Airwick. That's going to leave us to pay $40.51 at the register. We'll get back a $15 Target gift card, bringing us down to $25.51, and then we'll get back $9.50 from Swagbucks for these four Clorox items, and then $2 from Ibotta for the Hefty trash bags. Makes our final cost $14.01 for all 9 items, or $1.55 each. And $1.55 is a great deal for any of these items, but especially when you're getting Clorox wipes, Dawn, and trash bags. A personal care deal. This week, the personal care items, select items are buy four, get back a $5 Target gift card. So the first thing we're going to be picking up is this Love Beauty and Planet Beauty shampoo bar. So this is $4.99 and we have a $2.50 digital coupon. Then we're going to be grabbing some deodorant. So we're going to grab a Degree deodorant. This is $4.99 and we have a $2 digital coupon. We're going to grab a Dove women's deodorant for $5.99, and we have a $2 digital coupon. And we're going to grab a Dove men's body wash for $6.99, and we have a $2 digital coupon. So our total before any coupons are applied for these items is $22.96. Minus our $8.50 in digital coupons, we're gonna pay out $14.46 at the register. But we'll get back a $5 Target gift card, bringing our cost down to $9.46. And we'll also get back $5.50 from Fetch Rewards for the Dove women and men's items, making our final cost just $3.96 for all four items, or 99 cents each. Now, if your store has these brand new Dove vitamin deodorants, you can do a deal with those and it'll come out to a pretty similar cost by picking up two Dove men's items and two of those, because we have an additional $3 Target Circle coupon for those that will apply to up to five. My store does not carry that yet, so that is why I'm doing this deal this way, but that's another option if your store has this product. All right, y'all, so this is my complete Target haul for today. This is over $90 worth of product, so I should qualify to get back $10 in this Target Circle offer. What I did before I came to the store is I redeemed for a lot of $5 Target gift cards by transferring a lot of the $5 Visa card rebates that we got from like water rebates, Activate Rewards rebates. I purchased $5 Target gift cards with those. That's what I like to do with those little $5 rebates. And I added them to my Target account. So I have $85 in Target gift cards loaded to my account to help with that out of pocket. So I shouldn't have to pay much of anything towards that $90 spend as far as actual cash. And that's how you can roll some of your rewards and your rebates into Target to reduce that higher out of pocket. And then we will get a lot back as far as gift cards and cash. So let's go check out. Everything is going to be all digital today and see how this deal goes. Everything went beautifully at Target today. So I was able to use the gift cards that I had loaded to my account, and I still have over $9 left in those gift cards. So I didn't have to pay any money out of pocket. I was able to just roll that previous rebate money into this money. So $75.67 is what I paid. And then I had $5.07 in taxes. So when we deduct those taxes out, the total was $70.60. Then I got back $20 in Target gift cards today. So we got back $15 for the household deal and $5 for the personal care. I also hit my $10 Target Circle offer since I had $90 in merchandise for this deal. So that already brought us down $30. And I submitted over to Aisle for both of those rebates. I got back $6.29 for the Verb Energy Bars, and I got back $8.99 for the Beekeepers, that'll go straight to my PayPal. And I got back $9.50 from Swagbucks. I got back $5.50 from Fetch Rewards and $2 from Ibotta, making my final cost for everything in this cart just $8.32. So 15 items for $8.32. Each one of these items came out to just 55 cents. Which is absolutely amazing. A great Sunday at Target. So let me know if you have any questions. Please remember to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you have not already. I would love to have you here. As always, you guys, I thank you so, so much for watching this video. And as always, I will talk to you soon. Bye.